Alexis, are you guys ready to have a great Tiger Cup day?
Yes!
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Tiger Cubs. Welcome to the Tiger Cub Broadcast. Today is Monday, April 11, 2016. Did you have an awesome weekend? Did you do anything fun like going to the park or roller skating? As we begin another week of school, remember, we have a very busy month of April with a lot of events and activities planned by your teachers.
Your teacher has rigorous lessons planned for you today that require you to give it your very best effort and participation in class. Make sure you focus in class, respect your classmates, be a great friend, and make every minute count.
Okay. Tiger Cubs, report cards go home on Wednesday, which means we have already begun the fourth quarter, which is the last 9 weeks of the school year.
Tiger Cubs, today for lunch we are having
pizza or
chicken and rice,
casserole with roll,
savory carrots,
mixed garden salad,
pineapples,
and cold milk. This week for our fresh fruit and vegetable snack we are having
today bananas,
Wednesday fruit snack,
Friday snack peas. Grateful in April is a global campaign to get people focused on feeling good about what they already got in their life.
It's amazing what can occur when you find ways to be grateful for what you have.
Grateful in April has been created by our founder, Melina Scamroth, to encourage people to feel great about themselves no matter what circumstances they are facing. Notice how you feel when you remember a specific time, event, or action that made you feel good.
By noticing and acknowledging all the great things that currently occur in your life, you will focus on creating more of the same.
April is the month of the military child. This awareness month was established to underscore the important role children play in armed forces community. Approximately 2 million military children have experienced a parent deployment since 2001. There are currently 1.2 million military children of active duty members worldwide. Nearly 80% of military children attend public schools throughout the United States. The average military families move 3 times more often than their civilian counterparts. The repeated and extended separations and increased hazards of deployment compound stressors in military children's lives. Supporting the military child takes a school-wide effort. School staff should also be educated on the academic and social-emotional challenges military children face. Tiger Cubs. Did you watch the championship game last Monday between our North Carolina Tar Heels and our Villanova Wildcats? It was a great game. Even though we came up a little short thanks to our great last-second shot by Villanova. We are so very proud of our Tar Heels and a great state of North Carolina.
Here at the Tiger Cup broadcast and Cashwell Elementary, we want to send a special shout-out and congratulate Coach Roy Williams and the starters, Joel Berry, Kennedy Meeks, Isaiah Hicks, and Marcus Page. We are very proud of you. Go Tar Heels!
Tiger Cups. Last Friday, the Loose Cannons Band performed here at Cashwell. The Loose Cannons is the Army Ground Forces Band, rock and pop music. The group comes here prepared with a wide range of ranging music from R&B, hip-hop, classic alternative rock, and country. Here are some highlights from Friday's event.
Y'all want to help us out today? Oh, when I say run, you say away, run.
Yeah.
Are y'all ready? Can somebody scream?